Well, here I am going to install the solid state drive, show you a little tutorial on how to do that. It's pretty simple. You got this data cable, it's plugged into the motherboard down there, as you can see. Then you plug in the data cable. Then you need some power. Let's see here. This will work. There you have it. Now let's turn it on and see what happens. There's your new drive, right there. Benchmark soon.